New tonight, one person is dead and five other people suffered injuries in a boat crash on Norris Lake. State wildlife officers say the boat hit a rock Friday night near the Cove Creek shoreline. Investigators say Ralph Miller was driving the boat with 10 passengers. Agents say the 51-year-old and another person had to be rushed to the hospital by helicopter. Miller died on Wednesday. Investigators say he is now the 14th boating-related death in Tennessee this year.